These ancient sites are scattered throughout Peru and South America, each featuring unique layouts but sharing a common cylindrical stone structure. While modern archaeologists have identified these structures as tombs due to the discovery of human remains, some evidence suggests they may have served another purpose. Findings indicate that these structures might not have been solely burial sites, but also ancient metal smelters, possibly even for iron, capable of reaching high temperatures, despite the extreme altitude of 13,000 feet.
Oh, wow. Sediment build up here, and then the crude stonework.
These are videos from the local Peruvian news finding skeletal remains in these tombs. Although, could they have just been repurposed as tombs? Here are diagrams and illustrations of ancient blast furnaces and smelters. These cylindrical stone structures share the same design as these fundamental metal smelting devices.
And here's another well or another impression where megalithic blocks would go. And of course, the later civilization built on top. So we look over here, here's the top that covered this. Crease just would lock into place with the well over here. We have these false windows on the side. What was this? Echo.
And again, the local government are broadcasting their findings of skeletal remains, although throughout Peru, the Incas placed their bodies throughout the mountains. Local archaeologists attribute it to the Canon Marcus civilization, but these sites date back much further to the Chavin civilization around 1500 BCE. Could this cylindrical structure and the surrounding stone formation have been repurposed from an ancient smelter? Here's another cylindrical structure far away in a place called Siustani. Why place these towers next to areas where there was an abundance of water during the ancient past? This unique tower is located in Espinar at nearly 14,000 feet in elevation. It stands apart from the others, yet it shares the same mysterious dark burn markings on the interior.
Let's go check out what's inside. Can't crawl through here, but maybe I can just stick my camera in here and take a look. Chambers in here. There's a few chambers off to the side. Over here. And above, it's all blocked off. But it looks like that might be somewhat modern. What was the purpose of this? Possible tomb, or metal smelting, or for aesthetic purposes.
Among the most ancient sites, known as Moyok Awa, stand stone towers designed similarly, featuring advanced stonework at their base with a crude outside. Could they have served a more sophisticated purpose than merely tombs, and were they repurposed throughout the years?
Thank you.